Hello and welcome to Under the Hard Out. This is a safety podcast for the construction and facility services industries. My name is Brian Mesmer at Mesmer Safety on all the social medias. And today is Monday, August 9th. And this week we're going to discuss material handling equipment. In other words, equipment that handles our material for us. Material handling equipment should be used to lift and move materials that are too heavy or awkwardly shaped. Essentially, we have a lot of injuries that result from handling material. And the idea here is don't handle it yourselves, but put it on wheels. So do not operate any equipment that you're not authorized or certified to use, like a forklift. All motorized equipment should be inspected and maintained per the manufacturer. All motorized equipment shall have a documented inspection before each use. Notify all workers when releasing and or removing straps from materials being moved. Never stand in the line of fire when you're releasing those straps. Never attempt to grab a falling load. Keep your work area clear of non-participating workers, so anybody who's non-essential when you're moving that material. Barricade your work area off with danger tape or caution tape as needed and use a spotter as needed. Essentially, like I said, we want to get the material off the ground onto wheels so it's easy to move. So this could be, you know, a pallet jack, this could be a forklift, this could be a pipe dolly, this could be, you know, a pipe cart, or if you're moving your own tools and materials, you could have just a cart that's on wheels or casters. But really our goal is to not necessarily carry it with our hands and ass, but it's actually moving it with ease on wheels. So that is this week's Toolbox Talks. As always, if you have any questions, please reach out to your company safety representative. Or you could message me directly on the Twitter, Instagram, or via email. Don't forget to like, share, review, and subscribe to get the latest and greatest information. Thank you all, and be safe. I'm sorry.